Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner, Danny Williams. And facing Danny this evening, ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, the Aberdeen Assassin, Lee McAllister. Such as Audley Harrison and Iron Mike Tyson. With a record of 52 wins from 79 contests, 39 wins coming inside the distance. Ladies and gentlemen, the Brixton Bomber, Danny Williams! And standing across the ring in the red corner, with a professional record of 41 wins and only 3 losses, 14 big wins coming inside the distance. He is the former Scottish, British, 3-time Commonwealth, 4-time Intercontinental, and 3-time Great Champion of the World. Ladies and gentlemen, the Aberdeen Assassin, Lee McAllister! Your officials for this Heavyweight Championship of the World contest. 10 keeping this evening, we have Jennifer Burton. Our judges at ringside scoring are Mr. Ed Law, Mr. Graham Bewley, and Mr. James Hancliffe. Our WBU representative in attendance, Mr. Gianluca DeCaro. And our third man in the ring, the referee in charge of the action, Mr. Lee Murtaugh. Round one. last 10 seconds. Second act, round two. Second act, round three. has 10 seconds. Second act. Round 4. Corners, 10 seconds. Second act. Round 5. Let's go. has 10 seconds. Second act. Round 6. Corners, 10 seconds. Second act, round 7. Thank you. last 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round 8. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Running 9. corners, 10 seconds. Second out. Round 10. Okay, can we have the boxers to the centre of the ring, please? and gentlemen, for the last time this evening, please, your appreciation for both boxers in the ring. And after 2 minutes and 4 seconds of round number 10, the corner of the boxer in the blue have thrown in the towel, retiring him from this contest. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and the new WBU Heavyweight Champion of the World and the Red Corner, Lee McAllister! And your appreciation, please, for Danny Williams! Ladies and gentlemen, in this very moment, Danny Williams has just announced he'll be retiring from professional boxing. Let's make this round of applause the biggest he's ever received. FightSportMC.com. I've been Dougie McAdam. You've been fantastic. Thank you so much. Good night.
The sun.